Tracking crime across the East, a Beaufort woman is behind bars in Carteret County this afternoon, facing multiple drug charges. 29-year-old LaQuisha Frazier is charged with trafficking heroin and possession with intent to manufacture, sell, and deliver cocaine. Narcotics detectives raided Frazier's apartment and found more than 24 grams of heroin and more than 3 grams of cocaine. Frazier is being held in the Carteret County Jail on a $1 million bond.